The famous Indian car manufacturer Mahindra is now working on a new 7-seater SUV. The codename of the SUV is S204. The car will be the 7-seater versions of their famous 5-seater SUV XUV300 and is expected to launch in the name of XUV400. The new car will be based on SsangYong Tivoli XLV. Though there is no official announcement about the launch date, we expect that the car will come to the Indian market in the middle of 2022 at the expected price between Rs 11 to 15 lakhs ex-showroom. After launch in the Indian market, it will be positioned over the ongoing XUV300. In terms of power, the new S204 will get BS6 compliant 1497cc 1.5 liter turbocharged direct injection 4 cylinder diesel engine capable of producing 120 bhp of power at 3500 rpm and 300 nm of peak torque at 1752 2500 rpm. The SUV can be able to deliver the mileage between 17 to 20 kmpl. The engine will be mated to an optional 6-speed manual or automatic transmission. Talking about the dimension, the SUV will be 4,440mm in length, 1,798mm in width, 1,635mm in height, and will get the wheelbase of 2,600mm. Talking about the exterior design, the SUV will get sportier, rugged look with dual-tone exterior. Up front, it is expected to get sleek LED projector headlights with inserted LED DRLs, stylish black strip with silver highlights that runs across the boot instead of front grille with Mahindra badging at the center, sleek black rear inlets along with red highlights, updated front bumper with plenty of black cladding and bumper-mounted chrome-inserted LED fog lights housing. The side profile will get power-heated war beams with indicated turn indicators, body-colored door handles, roof rail, chrome strip at the windows, large wheelocks with black cladding and new set of crystal cut alloy wheels. The rear profile will receive new set of LED tail lights, Mahindra badging at the center of the boot, rear washer and defogger, rear wiper, tailgate indicated spoiler, spoiler mounted emergency braking light, rear fog lights, updated rear bumper with black cladding and red highlights. Interior of the SUV is expected to be updated with a number of updated features including the airy cabin, premium quality soft touch materials, new dashboard setup with dash mounted AC vents, decoded electric power adjustable leather wrap flat bottom 3-spoke steering wheel with steering mounted controls, front auto washer switch, color adjustable smart instrument cluster with multi information display, 7-inch touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto along with Bluetooth and navigation system, premium sound system, remote trunk opener, dual zone automatic climate control, wireless smartphone charger, push-button start and stop, ambient lighting, electronically adjustable panoramic sunroof, remote keyless entry, well-cushioning ventilated seats for comfortable ride with 60-40 split rear seats and bigger boot space. The SUV is expected to be updated with a number of radar-based safety and assistive features including monocoque structure, ABS with EBD, hill assist control, ISOFIX child seat anchorage, electric stability control, lane keeping assist, seat belt and door hazard warning system, traffic sign recognition system, high beam assist, automatic emergency braking, forward collision warning system, 7 airbags, lane departure warning system, tire pressure monitoring system, and rear parking camera with front and rear parking sensors. Thank you.